My name is Joseph P. Smith. I'm a criminal defense attorney, and I handle cases throughout California as well as in federal courts. A very common question is, what do I do when I'm arrested? The answer depends in large measure on two sub-questions. Number one, what type of crime was I arrested for? And number two, what's my prior criminal history? As far as the type of crime, there are three classes of crime in California: infractions, misdemeanors, and felonies. The punishment for an infraction can be a program or a fine. The punishment for a misdemeanor, a program, a fine, or local jail for up to a year. Felonies, you can get a program, a fine, you can get jail, or you can get state prison. Not only does it matter whether you've got a misdemeanor or a felony, but also within those broad categories, what is the type of crime that you've been arrested for? Is it a crime against property, or is it a crime against persons? Again, those types of issues are things that a good criminal defense attorney will be able to explain to you when you come in for your initial consultation. The other issues that affects once you've been arrested is, what's your prior criminal history? If you've got a long, extensive history for the same type of crime, you know you're going to get a more serious or significant punishment. On the other hand, if you have no prior criminal history, depending upon how old you are and what your circumstances are, that can go a long way towards mitigating the consequences that you face. And then, of course, the last issue to keep in mind is not only what's going to happen in terms of the punishment on your case. Are you going to be doing time in custody? Are you going to be paying a fine? Are you going to be attending some type of program? But are there other unforeseen consequences that may occur? For example, with regard to your ability to drive a motor vehicle in the state of California, or your ability to seek naturalization if you're not yet a citizen or permanent resident. For these reasons and many others, you should contact the law offices of Joseph P. Smith at 714-542-9455. We look forward to talking.